something.
We are studying the executive branch. The president is the head of the executive branch.
Some of the president's jobs are vetoing laws, executive orders, appointing federal judges, and appointing heads of federal agencies.
The Senate has to appoint the laws. The vice president takes over if the president can no longer serve or do his job.
The judicial branch can veto an executive order from the president. Someone can be the president for 4 to 8 years.
Bye.